storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course, it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof, a friend on Braca. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
Edie wants a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that.
This thing grows fast.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. Oh, I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
It's dangerous being on the run, huh?
You're telling me. You lose someone?
His name is Prof. Traded his life for mine.
Sounds like a tough, strong guy. Not far from myself.
He was. Since the day I stepped foot on Braca, he watched over me. Never complained.
Never complained? On that trash heap?
I just hope he didn't do it for nothing.
They never do, kid. They never do.
Back here. So what was in there? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
BD-1, over here.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Huh?
Louis.
Come back here.
Something we can use? Another one? I'll check it out. It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
I see you down there.
Range support down. Advance with caution.
You just keep slipping past.
What do we find?
Thank you.
Heads up!
I'll check it out.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
It's locked. That looks like a problem. Okay, I'll look.
Stim, BD-1.
It's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Enemy, look up! I've got him! Someone else attack him! Oh no. Shoot the target! He's not invincible! Get him! Hurry, take him down! I got him! Concentrate fire! Oh, dear.
Time for a stim.
Thanks.
Approaching!
turn. You'll not have the rewards for this. Let your guard down soon. Quick, catch him! Look, below us. Solid blow.
I can't push it.
Find an opening. One hit and you're gonna feel it.
Sienna, take care of her, Sienna.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean
that the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
took out her trooper.
Getting out of here alive, Jedi. You won't get me. Talk all you want. I only need a few hits.
Wait to watch these grow. Come back here. Did you find something, BD-1?
Charging at you. To be fair, we didn't train shooting charging horned creatures.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Get him!
All right.
Attacking the target.
Help, BD-1!
Enemy is recovering. Don't be next.
Come back here. So what was in there?
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.